personal god. I'm devout, I'm sincere, ask my mother if you doubt it. I'm religious, but I'd rather not get radical about it. The old-time believers had timidity and grace, but this new generation doesn't know its place. You're entitled to believe, but the latest Gallup poll says you mustn't interfere. That's the government's role.
Cause when you throw your hat in the pool ring, before you know, no, no, it's a personal thing. And when it comes to the day of reckoning, he's gonna tell them, it's a personal thing.
It's a personal thing. And I boldly state that my views on morality will have to personal life's out of the public eye, and the limitations statute can protect my alibi. I'm devout, I'm sincere, and I'm proud to say that it's had exactly no effect on who I am today. I believe for the benefit of all mankind in the total separation of church and mind. Day. With the help of God Almighty, I'll do it my way.
Cause when you throw your hat in the bull ring, before you know, no, no, it's a personal thing. And when it comes to the day of reckoning, he's gonna say,
back off, buddy.
It's a personal thing.